Verdigris is a company that endeavors to increase the awareness of how energy is consumed.
In that paradigm, buildings would be serving the needs of the people instead of people having to take care of a facility.
1 month I went on vacation a few years ago, I came back and I had this massive electricity bill. As I tried to dig into figuring out where that was coming from, I was surprised to find out that it was so hard. That's when it sort of clicked and we said, let's go after this and let's solve the problem.
So how Verdigris works is we take our system, we attach it to a power panel, we've designed these low profile current transformers that clamp onto each circuit, and fundamentally we are metering all of the energy coming out of that panel going to all the different distributions.
Every device, when it's plugged in, is actually drawing energy in a particular way, and it's actually very specific.
Two things that consume 10 watts can consume those 10 watts very differently. Deep learning models train on the minute differences in how the energy is consumed. So now you have all sorts of points. It's almost like too much information.
The advent of AI has really enabled us to have machines do things that humans traditionally suck at. The AIs alert us to the problems that we need to be looking at. They can sift through that mountain of information and really understand it. I would say it's critical to what we do today. Our solution targets factories, distribution facilities, where they have a lot of machinery, a lot of equipment. And we also focus on hotels, where there's a lot of occupants, and these are 24/7 facilities, and you know, there's a lot of safety, electrical fire, guest comfort issues.
And this is where we're taking energy information in a building, adding the context of utility rate signals, weather, and a number of other factors, and saying, here's what the future will be for how you consume energy.
GPUs are one of the key enablers of our product. We really depend on real-time processing of our models.
These were things that weren't possible half a decade ago. It's too much information and too much for traditional legacy CPUs to process. Just by comparison, these were things that used to take us several weeks on a laptop. That can be done in a matter of minutes. Our ultimate goal is, though, to continue to drive the cost of our solution down by advancing the state of our AI. Eventually, AI will sit as a connective layer across every building in the world. That will become like a living entity. There's a huge amount of benefit to having an AI manage the buildings that we're in today. And I think that's ultimately part of the vision of sustaining the planet.